So originally, the type of service field was divided into 3 bits of precedence, 4 bits for type of service, and 1 bit which was default set to 0. The idea of the field was to be able to differentiate between different ways of handling packets in the network. So each packet can belong to some class. However, this standard was changed every so often, and currently the allocation of the type of service field is as following. It is as follows. There are 6 bits for a differentiated service, DiffServe, as appeared in RFC 2474, and then the 2 additional bits are for ECN, explicit congestion notification, as appeared in RFC 3168. However, we cannot trust this not to be changed in the future, especially the 6 bits for the diff serve that are defined.